year. Her parents are here to represent as well. We're doing this tournament strictly for her. She was loved by everybody in the Women's and Fire Department. You know, didn't matter who it was, friends, family, everybody loved her. She was a big, big basketball fan along with her family as well. So putting together this tournament, I wanted something where we could all come together, show that respect, show that love, and come together as that big family like we always do. Again, I want to thank y'all for playing. Thank y'all for putting together a team for this tournament. Anybody who's been around me knows that this has been full of ups, downs, roller coasters, trying to figure things out, get a plan. I thank everybody who is in attendance today, all the vendors, all the raffles. They worked hard to put all this together. Leslie, Gamby, April, anybody who I'm missing.
Megan.
So many people that have put in so much work to help me out during this process. With that being said, we just have a little. Just like a little flower for Miss Linda's mom for Mother's Day. Thank you so much for being here. At this point now, we're going to present the colors, and then if everybody can stand up, we'll say the Pledge of Allegiance after.
Appreciate y'all. Get back to your sides.